Good morning, children. In the previous class, we learned exercise 4.1. No? Now, see the next topic: ordering of integers.
Regarding textbook.
Ordering of integers. Pawan and Harish are friends. And they notice that the water level in the well of their village.
Steps are
okay. So the water level in the well of the village where steps are observed reduces during daytime and rises during nighttime. So Pawan and Harish are friends now. They observe the well in the village. Okay. So what they observe reduces during daytime. During daytime the water will be reduced and during nighttime the water will be raised. Okay. The level was shown by the steps of the well. They use the idea of the number of steps of the well are prepared a model of the well using a glass jar. So here it is a model of the glass well. This is the glass jar. They pasted a strip showing integers with steps below 0 as minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 and steps above 0 as 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. They took 0 as the level of water on the step on the day they observed. So see here middle of the sheet they write 0 and below 0 they are writing negative numbers and above 0 they are writing positive numbers. Okay ma'am. So they use this jar to represent the water level, taking out water when water level falls in the well and adding water when it rises. When we are taking the water level will be reduced. Okay. When we adding water, we will get the water will be raised. Okay. So they are able to record the water level in the well above the base step level as positive and below it is negative. So what happens when water is poured into the jar? If you pour the water in the jar, the water level will be increased or decreased? The water level will be increased. Okay. So what happens when water is removed from the jar from the zero level? If you remove the water from the jar, what will happen? The water will be decreased. Okay. Next question. Here see, number line is given. 0 right side numbers are positive numbers, 0 left side numbers are negative numbers. Let us observe the integers which are represented on the number 9. We know that 4 is greater than 2, that 4 is to the right of 2 on the number 9. Similarly, 2 is greater than 0 and is to the right of 0. Since 0 is to the right of minus 3, we say 0 is greater than minus 3. So, which one is the greatest number? That number is lie on the right side of that number. Which one is the least number? That number lies below the 0. That means left side the number. Okay. See here. For any two integers, say 3 and 4, we know that 3 is greater than, so 3 is less than 4. Next is the example. Arrange the following integers in ascending order. Minus 8, 0, minus 1, 3, minus 5, minus 20 and 12. So first what you have to write? Write the question this one, example 3 in CW children. Example 3. Arrange the following integers in ascending order. What are the given integers? Integers are, what are those? Minus 8, 0, minus 1, 3, minus 5, minus 20, and 12 is given. Okay. So, what are the integers given? Minus 8, 0, minus 1, 3, minus 5, minus 20, and 12. So now you have to arrange the integers in ascending order. Ascending order means what? Smallest to biggest. Okay. So first you should write negative numbers in ascending order. Okay. Negative integers. What are the negative integers? integers here, minus 8, minus 1, minus 5, minus 20. Now these negative numbers you can write in ascending order. Okay. So what are the negative numbers, which one is the greatest number, that is the least number. So here which one is the least number? Minus 20. Next number, minus 8. Next number, minus 5. Next number, minus 1. Okay. Next, positive integers. So write the positive integers. What are those? 3 and 12. 0 is neither positive nor negative number. So didn't write 0 in positive integer, in negative integer. Okay. So what are the positive integers here? 3 and 12. 3, 12. Now write the numbers in ascending order. First number is minus 20. Ascending order. Minus 20, minus 8, minus 5, minus 1. Next, here 0 is there. 0 is neither positive nor negative. So you should write in the middle between negative numbers and positive numbers. So write 0. Next, positive number 3, 12. Okay, children, did you understand? First, you should write the negative integers in ascending order and positive integers in ascending order. Then you should write all the numbers at a time in ascending order. Okay. Minus 20, minus 8, minus 5, minus 1, 0, 3, 12. Okay, children, come and write. Next, example 4, see children, write the integers on either side of the integers. Okay? So you have to write the integers on either side of the integers. That means lesser number and greater number you should write. So what are the given numbers here? Minus 5. What is the first one? Minus 5 given. Okay. So minus 5 on either side of the numbers you should write. Okay, ma'am. So what is the answer? The integer on either side of minus 5 or what are those numbers? Either side of minus 5, suppose here minus 5 is there, no. Here left, right side minus 4 is there, left side minus 6 is there. Okay, what are the numbers on either side? Minus 6 and minus 4. Minus 6 and minus 4. Okay, ma'am. Next, 0. Second one is 0. So the integer on either side of 0 are, what are the integers between them? So either side of 0, suppose here 0 is there, here positive 1, here minus 1. So what are those? Minus 1 and 1. Okay. Next, third one is 3. The integers on either side of 3 are, what are the integers on either side of 3? 3 before number is 2 and 3 after number is 4. So what are those? 2 and 4. Before number and after number you should write. Okay. Come on, write. Okay, see children, exercise 4.2. First one, put appropriate symbol less than or greater than in the boxes given. Okay, so first one, minus 1, 0. So which one is lesser and which one is greater here, children? Minus 1, 0. Which one is greater here? 0 is greater than minus 1. Okay? So you should put the symbol less than. Next, second one, minus 3, minus 7. So which one is greater here, children? Minus 3 or minus 7? Yes, minus 3 is greater than minus 7. So put the greater than symbol. Next, third one, minus 10, plus 10. Which one is greater, minus 10 or plus 10, children? Plus 10 is greater. So put the symbol less than symbol. Next, second question. Write the following integers in increasing and decreasing order. So here, write the following integers in increasing and decreasing order. So you have to put the heading exercise 4.2. Write the second question. What are the numbers given in the first question? Minus 7, 5, comma, minus 3. Minus 7, comma, 5, comma, minus 3. Okay, you have to write it increasing order and decreasing order. Increasing order means ascending order. Decreasing order means descending order. Okay. So write increasing order. So increasing order means smallest to biggest. So which one is the smallest number here, children? Yes, minus 7. After that, another negative number is minus 3. After that, positive number is 5. This is the increasing order. Okay, next, decreasing order. Otherwise, you should keep it like this. Decreasing order. You can reverse this order. 5 is greater than minus 3. Minus 3 is greater than minus 7. Okay? Like that, you can do remaining 3 sums as homework mark. Okay? That means you can do in CW only. Okay? Next, the third question, see children. Write true or false. 0 is on the right of minus 3. Write in your textbook only. 0 is on the right of minus 3, children. Yes, 0 is on the right of minus 3 only. It is true. Next, minus 12 plus 12 represent on the number line the same integer. So, minus 12 and plus 12 represent on the number line the same integer, children. No, minus 12 is left side of 0, plus 12 is right side of 0. So it is lie on the not same line. Okay, so it is false. Every positive integer is greater than 0. Yes, every positive integer is greater than 0. So it is true. Next, minus 100 is greater than plus 100. Minus 100 is greater than plus 100, children. No. Why? Because every negative integer is always less than the positive integer. So it is false. First one is true, second one is false, third one is true, fourth one is false. Okay. Next, fourth one, find all integers which lie between the given two integers, represent them on the number line. So minus 1 and 1 is there. You should write between integers, which lie between the given two integers, minus 1 and 1, what are the between integers you should write, and you have to represent on the number line also. Okay, children, we will continue tomorrow. Today we have some work. Okay, children, did you understand? You can write the second question in CW, or write the first one, and you have to write remaining three sums you can do in CW only. Okay, now what you can do? After finish the second term, you can write the fourth question. We will continue tomorrow, children. Goodbye.